Good day, please introduce yourself.
Good day, sir, madam. My name is Christina Castillo Bagsingit. I am 33 years old. I am solo parent. I have one son, 11 years old. I am high school graduate.
Why do you want to work in Hong Kong?
Yes, sir, madam. I want to work in Hong Kong because I want to help my family and most especially my son's future.
Tell me about your responsibilities in your previous job.
Yes, sir, madam. I work as a domestic helper in Singapore for 1 year and 2 months on September 2014 to November 2015. In Hong Kong, I worked 7 months, November 2018 to June 2019. I did also household chore, fixing bed, clean the furniture, floor cleaning, and washing clothes.
Did you take care of a baby, child, elderly?
Yes, I took care of a child, 2 years old.
Can you tell us how will you take care of a child?
Yes, I take care of a child to help bathing, to change her diaper and clothes, to give her foods on time, and help also to do the assignment.
What are your skills?
Aside from carrying child, I can take care also a baby carrying and pets because I have 2 dogs at home.
What are the traits necessary to be a good domestic helper?
Yes, sir, madam. As a domestic helper, must be honesty, loyal, hardworking, and trustworthy.
Lastly, anything else you want to tell for your future employer?
Yes, sir, madam. Please select me as a domestic helper because I am a hardworking. Thank you and see you in Hong Kong.